Oh, my God. Oh, it's so good to see you. It really is good to see you.
You too.
I'm so sorry I haven't called you. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Oh, of course. Of course. I mean, you're here now. That's what counts, right?
Wow.
Well, glad to see you made it. Glad to see you, period. Beth, when was the last time you saw Olivia?
Well, gosh, I don't know. When do you think it was, Olivia? And how's Josh?
It's fine. He's wonderful, actually. He'll be here very soon.
Well, in that case, I need to speak with you. If you'll excuse us, Beth?
Sure, sure.
That's right.
Look absolutely ravishing.
Comes with the Cleopatra package, Alan.
Don't pretend that you don't know the effect you have on me, Olivia.
Oh, look, it wasn't meant for you. It was meant for my husband, and I really don't want to have this conversation right now.
You know, I remember one night when I showed up at your doorstep, and you practically ravished me.
Treasure the memory.
You did choose to enjoy it, or was that an accident?
The key word there is accident, Alan.
You are attracted to me. So why don't you stop denying it? Because I'm really getting tired of this masquerade game we're playing. Look, why don't we take off the mask tonight? Show everyone and Josh who we are and how we really feel toward each other.
Is that a threat?
Do you want it to be a threat? I'm only pursuing the obvious. You and I were meant to be together.
Are you trying to tell me that you would ruin my husband to make that happen?
If that's what I have to do to get you, Olivia, absolutely.
I think I believe you, Alan. Not even you would destroy a man to get at his wife.
Not only would I do it gladly, I would double the fun in the process.
Dare I ask how?
If I target Lewis Construction instead of Josh, he will lose his business and his wife.
Oh, you honestly think I would leave Josh because his business went bust?
Well, you may not have a choice. Just think of the betrayal Josh will feel when it comes out about your little secret and illegal dealings. Those that fatally wounded his company. He'll cut you out of his life and you'll have nowhere to go but me.
Nice plan. A little desperate, kind of sick, but nevertheless smart, efficient, bloodless, sort of like you.
You talk a good game now, Olivia. But let's see how you are when the reality comes into play. Of course, you could end all of this by just walking away from Josh and coming to me willingly.
Oh, easier for you, Alan.
You know, need I remind you that Josh barely got off on that bribery charge? No thanks to you. Next time, he won't be so lucky. Of course, whether there is a next time or not depends on you.
Go to hell, okay?
Excuse me.
So, when did you get here, cowboy?
Just now.
Good. Well, then let's mosey on over to the watering hole and get some champagne.
Olivia, I caught the tail end of that conversation you were just having with Alan Spaulding. Now, what exactly did he mean when he said, I skated past those kickback charges, no thanks to you?
Well, when the picture hit the newspaper, the one of you bribing Vreeland.
I didn't bribe anyone.
I know, that's the point. I knew that, and I was powerless to help you. We all were. That's what Alan meant. You skated past when the real picture of Chavez surfaced, proving you innocent. That's
the real picture?
Yeah.
I don't think that one's any more real than mine was.
Why on earth would you question the validity of that photo, Josh?
Mine was a fake. Why not his?
He admitted to bribing Vreeland as well as a couple of other people. He went to prison.
Yeah, that's what's strange about it.
What, that a guilty man went to prison?
Look, I did some research on this guy, all right? I found his rap sheet on the internet. He has an arrest record half a mile long. No convictions, not one until now. He beat every rap until right now. Why is that?
Because he got caught red-handed. He confessed.
Exactly. He didn't fight it. I think that's odd, don't you?
You know what? Maybe he just got tired of wriggling out of things. Or maybe he negotiated a better deal for himself.
Maybe. Or maybe he took the fall for someone else.
Who cares if Chavez took the fall? What's important is that you were cleared. So was the Harper Project. Why worry about anything else?
Because maybe the criminal who did this is still out there on the street somewhere.
So what? If he is, what does that have to do with us?
Olivia, this guy, Chavez, this was not some basic low-life criminal. Right? This guy's at the top of the food chain. You start thinking about who he might cover for, and you get a list of pretty high up there names, like Sandoval. Or Machado, or Santos.
You can't think that Danny Santos had anything to
Not
do
Danny.
With this.
Not Danny.
Tony?
Yeah, maybe he had some kind of agenda when he came to work for us at Lewis Construction.
Yes, he had an agenda. He was in love with your daughter. We both know why he took that job.
Do we?
Yes, he took the job for one reason, to prove something tomorrow, and I can't believe that he would use that to get her father into trouble.
Well, maybe, depending on what was important to him, what was most important to him, Marah, or his place in the family.
You are walking down a very dangerous road if you continue to pursue this, Josh. I mean, if Chavez was covering for someone in the family, they're not going to be happy that you're asking all these questions.
To hell with them.
These are not the kind of people you want to cross. Listen to me. Just forget about this. Okay, you don't have to be the hero every single time. Just drop this before you endanger yourself and your family, because these people will stop at nothing to protect their interests, okay? Nothing.
You know, you seem to know an awful lot about these people.
You know, all I know about these people is what I've heard. And if what I've heard is true, then you need to let go of this picture. I mean, what if Felix Chavez was covering for someone and you exposed them?
They go to jail.
Before or after they come after you and your kids? Just think about this, okay? Is it worth it? These people have a way of stopping questions that they don't want asked. And if you are onto something, then we're all going to be in trouble, Josh.
Okay. You've made your point.
Just leave it alone, okay? Just forget about it. We should be celebrating, not playing detective.
You are right.
You know what? I'm going to go and get us some champagne, and then we'll have some fun, okay?
All right. This is Josh Lewis. We need to meet. Call me on my cell phone when you get this message.
Calling someone?
Just checking in.
Any messages? Anything I should know about?
Nope.
Okay. To us.
To us.